Hey guys, what's up? This is Ina, and welcome back to my channel's portal. This video, this is a new episode of With Love from Ina. So, today's topic is do it now. So, why do it now? I'm not gonna talk about major life decisions or doing the things that you love or those type of big things. We're gonna talk about the tiny things, the smaller things in life. And the reason why I'm telling you this is because sometimes a lot of us tend to overlook small things. A lot of us tend to kind of go,
oh yeah, I'll do it later.
And then later never really happens. Later never really occurs. Later never really comes by. With that in mind, at the end, the price that you're paying is that,
oh, crap. I should have done that earlier.
I wouldn't be rushing myself. I wouldn't be getting mad at myself because I already did what I was supposed to do. But then I decided, push it back a little bit more until you never do it, or you do it, but it's too late. What I'm trying to say is, do it now. Whatever chore it is, whatever errand it is, whatever it is, just do it now. If you've set something to do right now, just go ahead and do it, because yes, we do have bigger dreams, we do have bigger aspirations. We do want to be doing the things that we love. And that's true, you know. We want to be able to experience the things that we want to experience. And sure, why not? But like I said before, we all tend to just look at the bigger picture and then kind of forget about the small details. Albeit, yes, you do have to look at the bigger picture in order to see these small details. Because some of us kind of just look at one side or one specific part of this big picture that we tend to forget about the smaller things. The smaller things that would probably be bigger in the end. Meaning that small thing could be or could have such a great impact for what is about to happen next. Simple tasks like cleaning your bedroom. It's hard at first, but then when you start kind of seeing the clean spots, the clean areas of your room, it's so rewarding, right? And we keep pushing it back because we're like,
oh, I'm busy, oh, I'm tired, oh, I have to do this, I have to do that.
We're making so many excuses. It ends up backfiring on us, for sure. And it sucks because obviously we don't want to pay that price. We don't want it to backfire on us. But then we did that to ourselves. We decided, oh, I'm gonna clean my room tomorrow. Oh, no way, I'll just do it the next day and the next day. And then that room cleaning just never occurs. And now you still have, you have a messier room. It's probably generated a little bit more mess, more than the last time, which was probably easier to take care of. Or something like cleaning the dishes. Things like that. You know, it piles up. It backfires, it piles up, and then we end up regretting it. So when your mom tells you to do the dishes, you do the dishes. When your mom tells you to clean your room, clean your damn room! Okay? Oh, gosh. But really though, in all seriousness, just do it now. So that when you're done with that specific thing, you get to enjoy life more. Because you don't have this task kind of just like wandering around your area. You don't want that. You want that to go away. It'll only go away once you've already done it. Thus, you should do it now. Do it now so that later on you can enjoy life. Muhammad Rashad Saki said that your small sport could accomplish a big dream. And I quoted that in my last video with regards to support. That's other people giving you support, but don't forget to give yourself support, because you can't rely on other people to always give you support, because they need to support themselves as well. Always remember you, yourself. You're giving so much support to someone else that you kind of end up forgetting it, to give yourself some support. That in turn, doing those little tasks doing those little things make such a great impact for the bigger things. So in relation, a small task can support a big one. Okay, I think I'm gonna end this one right here. I said so many things. I hope you guys took something away from that today. I'll see you in the next video. And remember that you are always worthy and loved.